So no Peter Taylor on the touchline to inspire Hull today. Away on England under 21 duty. And he sees Huddersfield leading the attack against his side here. And there's a chance straight away. And how well was that chance taken by Pavel Abbott? It's a magnificent strike, just 7 minutes played. And they're hugging one another, and with good reason. Holdsworth tucked it across. This is a delightful finish from Abbott. Huddersfield lead. Brandon, that's a high swirling ball. Up for it is Booth, it's Andy Booth off the crossbar. Unlucky, could well have been two. And he looks to be hobbling a little. Well, it's been all Huddersfield in these opening exchanges, and if Peter Taylor had been here, he'd be mightily concerned. And there's another Huddersfield attack here. It's only scrambled away by Dawson as far as Abbott, and Abbott looks up and checks and pulls it back in here. Well played there. It's Rob Edwards. Oh, that's a cracking goal from Edwards. He's still a skillful player, and this is as good a finish as you would get from a man who used to be a striker. He's once top scorer in a season at Crewe. The dummy was clever, the finish so incisive, great skill and technique. Again, Huddersfield will be first to the ball, and it's swept across to Julian Mendes, far side. Mendes, one to take on, slips it through the middle for Brandon. That's a quite magnificent goal for Chris Brandon. Huddersfield's third and best for me. It's been a miserable day for Hull. Perhaps they can get some late reward here from this corner kick. Well, shout for handball, and the referee gives it that way as well. Penalty kick, Steve Yates. The appeal falls on deaf ears. So a chance for Danny Allsop then to get one for Hull. He can't even do that. The sprawling Ian Gray makes the save. Well, that sums up Hull's day. Schofield. The support down the right supplied by Worthington. The cross ball in is good and breasted down here by Andy Booth. And that's four for Huddersfield. Myhill can't keep it out.